Infants and toddlers were murdered before their bodies were mutilated and later disposed of in a river. Our women were also mutilated after being chased on the streets, and their houses were torched.